Hey everybody, this is Aurathas, and welcome back to Gladius. So, currently we're trying to build up our forces in preparation for this gigantic mess over here of a shit ton of Necrons that are moving in on us, and fortify our cities. Hopefully we can counterattack. But I also want to kill these guys, because I have not seen hide nor hair of the damn Space Marines aside from this. And oddly enough, despite the Space Marines only being able to build one city, they can pump out troops like nobody's business, so... Here's hoping this is the end of... What the hell's the name of this? Some gubbins. Okay, well, I didn't think it was one shot. A pest exterminated for now. Yeah, he'll be back. They always come back. I didn't realize their whole faction was one kill away, but I need this. Might want to leave these guys over here. These three. Not this. This I have better uses for him. I need him over here. To help deal with the Necrons. These guys, I want to hold on to this. Where the hell did it go? This. At all costs. Because it gives me a boost to attack. And I already have one up here, so... Yeah, in case you can't tell, I am super concerned about the Necrons. So we are constantly producing, at the moment, aircraft. And because I do have limited ore production at the moment, I'm only producing, like, the super heavies. I don't have the resources to pull anybody else out. And the Necrons will eat through my infantry, so... Probably best to not work with them. So yeah, I'm going to try to... Excuse me, I don't know what that sound was. So I'm going to try to take all of this eventually and just build these Altmarls of Vol. Is that what the hell they're called? Yeah. For ore extraction and probably also more vehicle production. Because good lord. Yeah, you stay here. You guys guard this area. I do not want to lose this. And same here. Just be prepared. Space Marines can be assholes. Like, I'm tempted to build another city. Because I can actually put down... Well, not at the moment. I can put down another webway. And build a city around it. But... I don't know that I have the... Hi. Hey, you don't touch my loyalty structures, you dickbag. Good. So I'm not worried about losing this. I have enough range right here if they try to steal that. Uh-oh. Hey, guys, could you, fuck off, please? I mean, our Overwatch is holding. What were you trying to do? Okay. Okay, let's try to destroy a city, shall we? Again, no clue where the bloody Space Marines are chilling. Produced another Scorpion. Cool, cool. Alright, we'll just keep claiming. Yeah, let's kill this. Oh! I could have done without this noise. Mm-hmm. It's always something you want to see. You know what I want to see even more? That. Oh, yeah, you hold. Hold. Like, I'll unleash these dudes shortly, but for now... Yeah, I'm trying to... Well, I mean, I guess I could get you here and just teleport your ass. Could have done that with you too, but, yeah. Oof, I don't like that. Those ore structures are not going to be fast enough. else aren't going to be done fast enough for me to keep up with production. Shit. Maybe let's cancel these other ones. Give us a big enough buffer that we can handle the negative for a while. Because those things cost 16 in upkeep a piece. It's not great for me, I'll be honest. Hi. Will you stop shooting the newbie? Apparently not. No, they're not going to stop shooting the newbie. Hello, Triarch Stalker. Oh, wow. The Immortals survived that. Hey, you chill there. I've already given you this chill order a couple times. That is so useful. How many troops you got just chilling over here? That's my real question. I'm sorry, what was that noise? Oh, Space Marines. I knew those dicks were gonna show up eventually. Excellent. How about you not go through the razor wire? Or what is it, wire weed? Yeah. Hey, look what else I've got. Let's see about getting an aircraft Overwatch set up over here. I don't know why you're telling me to still give them orders. Okay, I think we can stop with building these for a little bit. You don't need more population. And I can't build more with you yet. Alright. Man, there sure are a lot of you assholes in this one city. Yeah, this might die. That's a lot of doom scythes, and they do a ton of damage. Doesn't look like it'll be enough, though. What? Oh, the shrine. Okay. I was like, what the hell did you do? What did I lose? Really? I was about to say, you can't fall back? Okay. Seeing as all this other shit showing up over here, and considering how quickly I can produce aircraft, let's just send some over to help. Nope, you stay there. All right. Once again, one of you. I think I'm going to claim two because we're going to need more housing and we're going to need more loyalty. Yeah, this is the only city I can build anything in right now. Oh my god. Okay, I might need to bring in a lot more. Also, screw you, Canoptic, whatever the hell they call you. I'm gonna lose some aircraft here. I don't exactly have the most durable of aircraft. Especially when you compare it to Doom Scythes and Knight, whatever the hell they're called. If I can break this, though, I can't imagine they have much more behind this. I say with no actual evidence suggesting that. Okay, cool. You can retreat to here and still shoot him in the ass. I'm okay with that. Hey, guys. I would rather... Oh, did he already go? He already went. Okay. Kill that. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, you can piss right off, Abdu Kamun. You just shot me a lot. Can you die now? Kill. So many enemies. Ain't gone yet. Yeah, let's crush this up here. You know what? I'd like you to fall all the way back. I would really rather not lose that unit. Hey! I wonder why you can't see him. Oh, it's the Wraith Fighter. Excuse me. He doesn't have range. Or he does, it's just very, very shitty. Why is the Cryptek up here? But okay. I was gonna say, why is the Cryptek up here all by his lonesome? He's not. Can you guess what's about to happen to this dude? Now granted, these dudes are not nearly as impressive as the Scorpion. But it does not mean they are useless. Hey. I don't think I'm going to send him down here, this one. I think this one's going to chill and help out this line up here. Yeah, dude, for now. Just hold up. Yeah, you need to build up your population. Technically, so do you. And yeah, so do you, but nah. All right. Okay, now I call some shenanigans. You see all that shit? Oh my good god. The upside is I do have an advantage in the fact that most of their stuff can't one-shot me. And I can one-shot a lot of their stuff. But they also got the numbers right now, which is a little horrific. When you realize what you're fighting, it's like, oh, the Necrons outnumber me. That should never be the situation. Alright. I really hope I have the forces to break this. Because if not, eek. Good deal, good deal. All right, yeah, let's target fire the big boys. That said, this is my advantage. Oh, cool. I can take a shot at this dude. All right. Oh, son of a bitch. This is ridiculous. Now, if I go over there, the Overwatch fire is going to murder me. Let's get these guys over here ready to go. And since I'm sure I'm going to sustain some major casualties here. Let's just pump in all the resources I need to just throw out a bunch of fighters. Just a constant stream of fighters. Hey, you guys just chill. I'm very much debating sending these guys in. Look at, oh my god. How? Again, kill the big boys. Excuse me. kill the big boys and just mow through the smaller ones eventually with like our fighters and shit. Does that look like something we can do easily? Probably not. But I ain't really got much of a choice right now, do I? Yeah, I'm not losing hope yet. even though...
Eesh.
Oh, hey, you can hit him from there? Good. Put him down. Okay, we need to take out the Catan. Ain't gonna play around with this shit. Wait, what? No. You die. Right now. That nonsense. Oh yeah, he survived with one hit point. Fuck you, he survived with one hit point. Oh yeah, hey, that'll work. Don't you shoot my shit down. Hey, quit it. Ooh, that. Their morale is in the toilet, as it should be. Destroy their little pride and joy, take out their toys. I'd kill this, but this thing's actually, like, a fucking joke. I mean, I know the name sounds all cool and shit, but really, it's the Annihilation Barge is weak. Yep, keep the loyalty coming. So you can actually build stuff, huh? Okay, all right, then. I believe it is the greater ingress, so 2, 3, 4. We're gonna do housing, and then we're just going to just push the ore. Maybe one more loyalty structure to be safe. Okay. How you doing? Pretty okay. Good. Good to see. Now, I am fully expecting to get stabbed in the back by some Space Marines. Although I hate phrasing it like that. It's not like we were allies and nothing. Yeah, there's no betrayal going on. Man, it seems like every time I kill one of these monoliths, they just kind of shrug it off like, eh, that was nothing. Like, how many resources are you bastards sitting on? The answer is a fucking lot. I'm sorry, what? don't you be bringing like four Catan over here? Oh, that nearly gave me a heart attack. I thought that actually said the Nightbringer. It's like, oh no. You gonna die? Fucking hell, no, he's not. Put these Catani bastards down. How the hell you got Overwatch? I know for a fact you shot my ass. You took your damn action. Shenanigans. So I'm gonna shoot this dude in the face. I'm gonna stomp these assholes. Oh, that didn't kill you? Well, it's a good thing I have some backup here that can. Okay, so this down here is finally falling apart. Still focusing on vehicles wherever possible. He's hurt enough, I don't want him to get any closer. Alright, who are you? Yeah, I'm gonna start working on the city. See how you dickbags like that. Oh, you're telling me I can't see him? Fine! Fine. Can I see him now? Again, thank God I had, like, heavy armor. Because without it, they would have mowed through this. If I had just the Wraith Knights or just aircraft, I would have lost that fight. Like I said, my only real advantage was... Okay, we're going to do one of you, then two of you. And then... A couple more claims, because I need to keep this production high. I don't have the money to really produce scorpions right now, but I'm glad I have the option. Also, oh yeah, our influence is low. Shit. Oh my god, 3,000 units didn't show up. Okay, I take that back. 3,000 units did show up, just from a different angle. You motherfuckers. I'm about to lose that. I did lose that. All right. Ooh, you sons of bitches. See, these canoptic wraiths are really and for truly pissing me off. But because they are really fucking with my mobility. Get over here, you have a job to do. You should be able to get away now. Kinda. What you got over here? Okay, I evidently cannot see that fucker. Stomp on a star god. Ooh, I can put him, yes. Snipe that bitch, please. I'm just gonna walk on up here. Yeah, go ahead, shoot me, motherfucker. Shoot me. I'm gonna stomp on your obelisk. How do you feel about that? I will destroy your prison. There we go. Oh, you can put him down? Put it. Oh, Overwatch is gonna kill me. I was gonna say, that's some bullshit if he pulls off some Overwatch. I really can't believe I can't see him. From the high ground, if you look at that. All right. Well, this fight's slowly turning in our favor. I say this without knowing what's back here, which is probably not good. I mean, I would like to think with all the shit I've butchered that I have the upper hand, but I can't actually say that. Also, the hell... Mind your own damn business, Aeldari. I love these things. The Warwalkers are absolutely fantastic anti-air unit. Oh, God. A little late for that now. Shit. Okay. Well, either way, with this, I am all out of time for today. So thank you all so very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.